Knew it. Hell yeah. All right. There we go. How many rockets? Ow! I think I actually need to get in a raid.
There are a number of Marines trapped in that building. Concentrate on the raid. They're the biggest threat.
Okay. Let me in. Let me in. Wait, we got it. Yes! No, we had it! Oh, we fucking had it!
There are a number of Marines trapped in that building. Concentrate on the raids. They're the biggest threat.
Oh, we had that. We got it. There are a number of Marines.
There are a number of Marines
in the building.
Trapped in that building. Concentrate on the raids. They're the biggest threat.
Stop. Okay. Don't hit me.
There are a number of Marines trapped in that building. Concentrate on the raid. They're the biggest threat.
Hit. Two grenades. Hit. No!
There are a number of Marines trapped in that building.
Let me do it.
Concentrate on the raid. They're the biggest threat.
Oh my god, I get shot off every time. Okay. I just need to peek.
There are a number of Marines trapped in that building.
I need to peek with the rocket launcher. I'm being silly right
now. They're the biggest threat.
Wait, is this the building? Gotta take out the snipers. Last grenade. Oh my god. Oh, there goes all my everything. What's he doing? Dude, I'm having a duel. You guys know nothing of honor. Oh, this is the beam rifle that has no ammo. That's right. We'll find something suitably explosive. We'll need that ammo. These guys all die because of my ineptitude. Very good, very good. Very good. Oh god. Oh Jesus Christ. Oh dear lord. Oh god. Oh fucking Christ. Oh my god. And actually, if we can bait one of the raids, stick him up here. Grab a ghost. It's actually quite difficult. This is so fucking fun, dude. Okay. Stay alive. Okay. Now load up. We're gonna take care of the snipers. Because they're pretty dangerous. Snipers are down. Done. Okay. Now, we're gonna take care of this one. Ideally, you know, I hope. There we go. That's the one. Now, with the snipers and the one wraith dead, I feel like we should be able to drive up to the other wraith, and I should be able to commandeer it. That's my thought. Where did the... What? Where did they take my car? Dude, where's my car? Alright, well, this will work too, I guess. Oh. Friendly fire. Okay, come on. Over here. Come on. It's like a fucking bull, okay? You gotta get him to ram a wall or some shit. Come on. Come on. Yep. Come on. Nope. Yeah, ole. Fuck, almost. Oh, shit. Oh. Come on, hit the wall. You're working really hard to get restarted at the checkpoint again. I am, aren't I? Huh? Oh, friendlies. Oh, the game took pity on me. This could work. Okay, distract them for a second, okay? You wouldn't fire at a guy right in front of you, would you?
For their command post.
Beep beep. I worked so hard for it. Yeah, we're gonna angle it.
Corporal Perez, A Company. CP's this way. The lieutenant got hit as soon as we dropped in.
CP's this way? Jeez, what am I, Sargon?
Sergeant Banks, ma'am. He's up top. Come on, I'll show
we're
you.
We're in. Press left click? Ah, of course. I have to simply melt the walls. Oh, sorry, guys. But I'm just... Oh, jeez. Look at that smear on the ground that used to be a Marine. Alright, I'm getting out. Alright. Okay. Goodbye. There were a number of Marines. Shame. What? Oh, I found another one of the lore.
The enemy's most recent and damaging blow to the UNSC was the fall of Reach. Oni has still not been able to fully determine how Vadimi located the planet. And once again, he caught us completely by surprise when his forces arrived in orbit and on the ground.
Damn.
Vadimi is responsible for over 1 billion total casualties and the loss of at least 7 human planets. His forces have defeated all UNSC counterattacks at the cost of 123 fleet vessels and over 23,000 personnel. And now, with Reach lost, Oni and UNSC strategic AI report a 0% confidence that the Navy can stop Vadimi through traditional means.
So is Reach just like Cadia? Cadia stands?
Vadimi is the most dangerous Covenant military asset on the field. It's common knowledge that the Covenant have a significant technological advantage over the UNSC, but are sometimes inflexible in their tactics. This is not the case for Vadimi.
We cannot appreciate the kind words, evil fossil.
But given time, we fear he will dismantle all remaining UNSC strongholds.
I could never love someone.
This agent's recommendation?
Evil.
Immediate termination. If humanity wants to survive this war, we cannot do it with Vadimi on the field.
So, was anyone confused when Halo 1 started and they just referred to Reach casually without explaining it? Was Halo just confident enough to, like, roll right ahead with the lore, with the plot and just, like, let the lore settle? They were. There was a book right away. I think that's kind of cool. I like it when they're confident enough to do that. Oh, wow.
I didn't think they'd send us part. We got trouble.
See this look? It's terror!
Marines, can I give you permission to hit me?
No, I'm out of ideas.
I don't think you're stopping. Sit your heads down.
Okay.
That thing is really starting to piss me off!
Marine, time to kill off the
okay. Okay. I feel like that was unlikely. My beloved. Wonder what it looked like with old graphics. I remember the big spider looking pretty impressive with old graphics, too. I mean, this all looks pretty cool in old graphics, IMO. I mean, you know? In this case, I don't mind everything being lit up because it's daytime in the open air on Earth, so, you know. Bleak is good. I actually kind of like this style of Bleak. It reminds me a lot of District 9. It has that daytime horror feeling, you know what I mean? Like, the sun is shining, but everything is still bleak. You know, they convey the bleak tone without needing to darken everything. I like this. It conveys the same feeling to me as this, you know? If anything, this feels like it oversells it. Not to do whiplash here on the remastered graphics or anything. Just, you know, when I see this, I feel like I get it. You know what I mean? What's up, dude? Gotta warn you, man. The life expectancy of Marines around me is, like, really low.
Keep going!
Don't tell me what to do. Wasn't the director of District 9 making a Halo film? Really? What a wacky coincidence. Oh. Ah, I see. Now we get the drop again.
Keep up the pace!
That elite sure did make good use of his life, you know? Taking out the demon and everything with the devil. Oh, I keep mixing up the melee and the grenade. Oh boy. Okay, new plan. Shit, there are so many elites in here. We're so fucked. There's no fucking. No. Melee! Oh, I almost beat one of them in melee. Fuck. Yes! Give me the drop again.
Don't stop!
You can dual wield? I can't. Hold on, let me go one bridge ahead. More rocket launcher rounds. More ammo. Expect that to go in. All right. Okay, damn it. Okay. I was trying to fire past them. It hit the second one down.
Push on through!
Man, there is nothing as innately interesting in games as splash damage, huh? You know what I mean? Splash damage is just such a, like, natural, high-risk, high-reward concept. You can hit more of them, but you can hit you. You know, it's classic. Oh, yeah. Oh, God, this is so cool. Yes. I think we don't fire before dropping down because it alerts them. We just drop down and instantly fire straight forward at the group of them and then keep firing and throwing grenades into the hole. I think that's the strat. Because if we fire beforehand, they get all riled up and they run around. We don't get the instant shot. Sniper on first bridge. That's okay. I just want to drop down. I just want to share some big news with them. Get up. Oh boy. Yes. Yeah, I know, I'm working it. Oh man, I thought, okay, that's the strat, that's the strat. I may be mistaken, but I think melee on the rocket launcher does more damage. But that's true, oh, whoops. I guess that's right. Guys, we're nearly at 21,000. People have still continued to donate to celebrate my incredible skill, as they should. Not riled up. Yes, yes, yes. Holy shit. Grenades? I've been throwing grenades the whole time. Okay. 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 Oh, my God.
We can't go any further this way. We have a trap.
Okay, wait. Made him up, made him up. Dead. Ow. Ow. Got him. Yes! That felt great. Fuck yeah, John Halo.
That's right, you mothers! Run!
Not if we can help it, Sergeant.
Extract the chief and return to an Amberclad.
Roger that. Status.
Sir, the Prophet is bugging out. Request permission to engage.
Negative, Commander. All Vector 2 heavies for star side intercept.
Bam! Eclipse Maze rupture up the target's bow. It's going to jump inside the city.
There's no time, sir.
Green light. Green light to engage.
Punch it. Get us close.
Sorry.
Without a destination solution,
we are not losing that ship.
Oh. All right, so all the Marines would have died anyway. Gotcha. So they did a warp. They did a warp jump while still in Earth, in Earth's atmosphere.
How much further must we heft this baggage? Any cell will do. Why not toss it in with this lot? They could use the meat. Them? What about us? My belly aches, and his flesh is seared just the way I like it. Quiet! To whimper like grunts fresh off the teat. He's not meant for the jails. The Hierarchs have something special in mind.
There are some people in chat who are horny over them. Yep, Piani sees it. The subs. You know, it's 5:30 in the morning. I gotta say, I feel like I'm doing pretty good. I feel like I've kept the energy levels up.
Noble prophets of truth and mercy, I have brought the incompetent.
You may leave, Tartarus.
But I thought—
And take your brutes with you.
Release the prisoner.
The council decided to have you hung by your entrails and your corpse paraded through the city. But ultimately, the terms of your execution are up to me.
I am already dead.
Indeed. Do you know where we are?
The mausoleum of the Arbiter.
Quite so. Here rests the vanguard of the great journey. Every Arbiter from first to last. Each one created and consumed in times of extraordinary crisis.
The Taming of the Hunters, the Grunt Rebellion. Were it not for the Arbiters, the Covenant would have broken long ago.
Even on my knees, I do not belong in their presence.
Halo's destruction was your error, and you rightly bear the blame. But the Council was overzealous. We know you are no heretic. This is the true face of heresy. One who would subvert our faith and incite rebellion against the High Council.
Our prophets are false. Open your eyes, my brothers. They will use the faith of our forefathers to bring ruin to us all.
He's a good guy. I remember, that guy's gonna ally with us.
And those who follow him must be silenced.
Their slander offends all who walk the path.
What use am I? I can no longer command ships, lead troops into battle.
Not as you are, no. But become the Arbiter. And you shall be set loose against this heresy with our blessing.
What of the Council?
The tasks you must undertake as the Arbiter are perilous, suicidal. You will die as each Arbiter has before you. The Council will have their corpse.
What is the Arbiter? Is the Arbiter just like a Blood Knight? Just like be the sick... Is it Judge Dredd? Is Arbiter Judge Dredd? Oh, and the Spec Ops Commander in this made a Hunter Biden movie, lol. The Hunter Biden movie?
What would That's you have dope. Your Arbiter do?
When we joined the Covenant, we took an oath.
According to our station, all without exception.
On the blood of our fathers, on the blood of our sons, we swore to uphold the Covenant.
Even to our dying breath.
Those who would break this oath are heretics, worthy of neither pity nor mercy. Even now, they use our Lord's creations to broadcast their lies.
We shall grind them into dust
and continue our march to glorious salvation.
It's so weird hearing human voices out of these guys with their gigantic, open, like four-pronged mandibles. It doesn't sound like you should be able to make those noises.
But it cannot hide that mark.
Nothing ever will. You are the Arbiter, the will of the prophets. But these are my elites. Their lives matter to me. Yours does not. That makes two of us.
Leader, there is no doubt the storm will strike the facility. We'll be long gone before it arrives.
Warriors, prepare for combat!
Oh.
We are the arm of the prophets.
I didn't know we played as one.
Be silent and swift, and we shall quell this heresy without incident.
Ah. But we're a bad guy. Wait, let me save the Halo timeline. I did it. That's the good ending, right?
We are the arm of the prophets, Arbiter. And you are the blade. Be silent and swift. And
wow, okay.
Quell this heresy without you.
This is a huge dub for the remaster, dude. I admit the Vortex is cool, but this is a huge step up for where we are. This is cool. I like how this looks. Just, you know. I just like commenting on the graphics of remaster, you know? It's always some artistic style stuff.
The storm has masked our approach.
I like both equally, TBH. I think you could make solid arguments for both, yeah. I do like the greater color variance here. The green in the cloud layer. It's pretty cool. Oh, I cloaked. How did I cloak?
Engage active camouflage. Reveal yourselves only after the Arbiter has joined battle with the enemy.
How did I cloak? Did I do that on purpose? Your flashlight is cloaked?
You may wish to do the same, Arbiter.
Oh.
But take heed. Your armor system is not as new as ours. Your camouflage will not last forever.
Wow, nice meme. Sneaky, sneaky. I'm not sneaking anymore. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky! My health. What? Oh. Okay, that's fair. Okay, this time for real. Got him. Man, Using the Needler feels so pissy, but having the Needler used against you is terrifying. Oh, wait, I remember this gun. This is the alien rifle, right? The carbine, yeah. I remember this being pretty dope. I remember liking this a lot. Got him. Okay. Poking. I got decloaked. The feels. Holy shit. They're beefing me, guys. Are these physical shots, or are they like the plasma shots that do more damage against shields? They're plasma? Okay, got it. Oh, there's no ammo.
It's in cover.
Wait, no. Damn it! Asshole. Okay, it's time for real.
Our whole pump is on.
Ow, 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 ow. Wow, that guy is not running out of ammo, huh? I can't help but notice that these heretic grunts are a lot more dangerous, it seems. God, snipers are overpowered in, like, all games. It's so crazy, man. In real life... in real life, a rifle bullet and a sniper bullet will kill you about the same amount, but in video games... Whew, in video games... Aren't snipers OP in the real world? Not really. I'm pretty sure a lot of armies don't even have, snipers as part of, like, their standard, standard battle groups. A sniper bullet is the rifle bullet? It depends on the sniper. Some use larger calibers. Also, the length of the barrel can affect this, the velocity of the bullet. Yes, the Russians do have a strong sniper doctrine. Probably because it's, like, considered more antiquated? I don't know. Checkpoint. God, that's satisfying. God, that's satisfying. Ooh, where am I? Where am I? Where am I? Where? Oh, right there. So that thing is basically a lightsaber? Yeah, basically. What do you think of the heretic designs? Nice. Pretty faithful. Hello, age 20. Edgy 20. I remember listening to Philosophy Tube's coming out video while playing this level. That was a good video. Oh, what's up? Oh, this thing mows these things down with their plasma. Fuck yeah. Oh, not a one-shot. Wait, your sword can run out of ammo? Wait, what is this? What is this weapon? So many new guns. Fucking needler, man. So dangerous. I miss my sword. I want my sword back. I got you, Carl. Ah. Stop. Cloak. Ooh, you see that cloak? See that cloak timing? Gave me enough time to recharge my shield when it came back up. Oh my god, please let this fight end. Holy shit. It's so difficult to get the kill without an actual bullet. We're ready.
To the hangar doors.
Would that be over here? No. Controls. Woo! To the hangar doors. Would that be over here? Here. Oh, wait a second.
Monitor, I am making my approach.
Beam rifle, fuck yes. Oh, hey, whoa. Oh, fuck. That's not easy, age 20. Edgy. I hate you. Friends! What is this? Ah, alien rocket launcher. Absolutely. We're taking rocket launcher sniper. That's what we're doing. Yep, lots of stuff going on over this way. Bounce rocket? I don't remember that at all. I guess we'll see how it handles. Oh. What? Stop. What? Ow. What? 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 There must have been an enemy close to me that I didn't see.
Indeed, brother.
Ow. I fucking hate the needler. I just learned that you can't even scope in if there's a needle in you. It's not even the damage that does it. It's even having a needle in you. Yeah, Jason here. Needler feels like a meme gun. Dude, it's fucking destructive. Gotta go to bed eventually, Kanye. I guess it's not even, like, unusual at all for you to be up this late.
More heretics in the passage below us. Come out, you're dead for a quick and dangerous.
What is sh- I don't even see where it comes from. The needler, dude. It's gonna be the death of me. Getting needled to the ends of the earth. Does the Arbiter sound familiar to you? Yeah, I recognize the voice actor. I don't remember his name, but like I've heard his voice a million times. Hey, that's mine. This is mine. Keith David. Mmm, two first names. Can't trust that. I think I would actually far prefer the beam rifle to the, oh, not that. The beam rifle to the, rocket launcher? Actually, do I? I don't know. Nah, I'll go with the rocket launcher. Need anything before I take? No, that's okay, Canoe. Thank you, though. If you eat too much food, it makes you feel groggy. What's up? Has everyone seen the H-bomb video on the oof sound effect? I certainly have. It's a good video. I'm stuck. It's crazy. Yeah, it's really frustrating. I mean, for those of you who haven't seen the video, I won't dive into it too much. Just, like, it is, This will probably sound weird if you've only seen the title but not the actual video. Like, it's so fucked up to just think of how many people have gotten so much having done nothing but leech off other people. But not even in the, like, the normal socialist way of, like, oh yeah, business owners, Elon Musk, whatever. Just people who you wouldn't suspect of that. Just people just full-on fucking lying their way through everything. Very weird.
You are an inspiration to us all, Arbiter.
Thank you. Oh. Odd weapon. How does this relate to Oof? Well, you'll have to watch the video to find out. Makes me think I'm trying too hard at life. No, no, no. Those people are in the wrong. Oh boy. Pick news. Ooh. Hey, Logical Pretzels. Happy tomorrow to you, too. I thought he brought a sticky to me for a second. I was gonna be so fucking mad if I got memed on. Oh god, I'm dead. Germany was almost cooed. I don't think the group that the police stopped really had any realistic chance of cooing Germany, but it is pretty wild, and I am glad the police stopped it. Shit. Okay, we gotta run up and deal with this. Sheesh. That guy was tenacious. I swear one of these guys had a sniper. No? Not one of them? Oh, one of them had the beam rifle. Oh, I guess not. I'll take the laser beam because I like it. Here we go. Oh no, it's the carbine again. Did I see the new Microsoft Union? Nah, what happened? Whoop. Whoop. Whoop whoop. Far better, 2D Siggy. The lowered crosshairs, I don't even notice it anymore. In fact, I haven't thought about it once in hours. I feel like this was another expected to fail and going nowhere Russian-backed far-right conspiracy in order to create more destabilization inside of democracy. Yeah. The thing that's really frustrating is whenever the far-right makes, like, a failed attempt at gaining power, it's supposed to lead to a giant crackdown against them. Like, think of all the times the far-right has orchestrated a false flag that leads to a crackdown against the left, like the burning of the Reichstag, or what's happening right now with, like, the alleged, like, rumor drag queens or whatever, where if they orchestrate, like a social problem, then it leads to sort of public backlash. But that doesn't happen against the right, because fucking liberals, you know? It doesn't go the other way around. Like, the Jan 6 will happen, but then, like, nothing happens against them, you know? It feels like the far right does bad stuff and it doesn't get punished. And they fail. Very frustrating. Feels a bit unfair to the game. ZeniMax is forming a 300-person union. That's awesome. Gotcha. I'm not sure, Yusuf. It comes out when it comes out. I have a good time, J.W. Lawrence. How you doing? The latter, be at my word. Oof. Oh, hi. Love this shit. I probably could have just meleeed them without using the sword energy. I can't even see what we're fighting over. Microsoft apparently pledged they're going to be neutral, not discouraged from being made. That's nice. Yeah, NPC Porky. I don't know how much of it is complacency and how much of it is, like, collaboration. What are your thoughts on Warnock personally? Not giga progressive, but pretty solid. Better than a lot of Dems, right? Oh, yeah. Warnock is definitely better. Definitely better. He's not like a whole full-on, you know, Bernie Sanders, red flag totem socialist or whatever, but he seems like a good guy, I think. Yeah, he's a radical liberal. Three hits. Terran, that's me. So guys, is this area like particularly easy or am I doing decently okay? Because I feel like I'm holding it down a little bit, I say as I'm getting peppered with needler fire. I did not, Plata. I like that not. This seems bad. This seems really bad. Please. Please. You're doing all right because you have to use melee. Well, I do have a rather good melee weapon, you know. It's not the same melee. Listen to the carbine firing sound in the old graphics. It looks like the remastered has the same sound, they've just layered over it.
My brothers, I will defend the Oracle.
Let me in.
Its truth must not be silent.
Stop with the fucking needlers. Holy shit. I love scoping and stuff that's 2 feet away. Nice. Oh, I missed. Missed twice. Oh, wait a second. John. Yeah, it is true that we are not currently John Halo. Oh, ow. Which is a big problem, because John Halo is very powerful. Now, is this your problem? It's so cool.
The heretics are mobilized.
Then who's this guy? John.
Get after their leader, but watch your back. I'm sending one of our bandits.
Jimmy Rings? Ooh, gold banjo. Ooh, speedy. Do I shoot it? Do I defend it? I think I defend this. Whoa. Whoa. Oh god. Oh god. Fuck yeah, dude. It's like I'm in an anime. This thing's done. Projectiles are so slow. Oh god. Oh fuck. Gotta use the bombs. This one doesn't have bombs, it's a boost. No, it does? Press Q? Oh. Cool. Shoot.
No sign of the heretic here or his bastion. Must be certain.
I'm running low on. Oh, here. This song is really nice. Boop.
Woo.
God damn, I can't believe it's 6 a.m. I think that means, yeah, I'm 7 hours away. Ow. Whoop. Okay. This is remastered, Doctor Strange Dimensions, Halo 2. Yeah, 7 hours appears to be cool. What do you think of Halo 2 so far? I hate questions like that. Well, you die a lot faster in this one, which means that you have to take cover more often. But your energy recovers faster, which means you spend less time in cover, which is nice. I do like that change a lot, because I found the waiting very tedious in the first one. This game focuses more on long-range engagement. We also haven't encountered Flood yet. Because my memory of Halo 1's combat is, like, dominated by the Flood. It's by the library and the last bits, you know. Recency bias, but also it had a pretty big impact on how the game was played. So I haven't experienced the Flood yet in Halo 2. I don't really know how it feels.
Let us continue. Part of the station. Clear that landing zone and get inside.
Oh god. Oh god. Run! I didn't mean to do that. Every time in any game I do this thing where I have like a hover flying vehicle, oh, whoops, that I have low to the ground that I start firing at enemy troops, it reminds me of that one part of the Star Wars prequels. Remember in Episode 1 where they had the ship? They had the ship in the hangar on Naboo, and then they spun it around and killed a bunch of droids. I really liked that bit when I was younger. I didn't even like the prequels back then, but I specifically like that bit because the idea of just activating a ship on the ground and turning it around and using it just like as a turret basically was so cool to me. I still think it's pretty cool. Oh shit. Go, little grunts.
What is it?
That stench. I've smelled it before.
They, them, pussy. I know. Oh. Oh, hello. Damn, dude. What are the heretics doing with this? That's not good. I thought the heretics were good guys because they weren't... because they weren't religious fundamentalists. This ain't good. For shame, Thana.
Tommy grumbly about this one.
I have a feeling that the energy sword is not going to be...
Hold your fire. Hold your fire.
I wondered who the prophets would send to silence me. An arbiter. I'm flattered.
You're a big doodoo this time.
Must be close.
Come out so we may kill you.
Get in line.
Okay.
Leader, stand firm. The blood.
What weapon can I use that would be good against the flood? Not the energy sword, that's for sure. Not the Nilo? Maybe the carbine? Yeah, let me find a plasma rifle. That's the plasma pistol. That is a Beaver. That is a comrade's rifle. Oh wait, laser? Wait, is laser good?
Fools, what have they done?
I want the laser. That's what I want.
Go, officer. I'll follow when our reinforcements arrive.
Yeah, I'm good. I've got a laser. Bosch picked the sword back up. But I have the laser. Oh, that's a good guy.
This place is filled with embarrassed snakes.
New laser. I'm gonna keep doing that. Bosch, get the sword. It's too late. Okay, fine. What, sword and carbine? Hey, Puma Thurman. I'm enjoying Halo 2 very much. It'd be like sword and laser, right? What's going on over here? Wait, cut that. Wait, this laser has like no shit. Give me your laser. Infection forms can restart dead combat forms. What's an infection form? The little bubble guys? The little popcorns? Oh. Okay. Oh. Okay. Right. Okay. 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 Almost speedrun strats. Fury Stargaze girl. Very good game. Okay, wait. It's pretty good, actually. Sword. It's pretty good. I still need to finish Fury? Yeah, I know. Did I ever play Reach? No, this is like the only Halo I've played, basically, in a really long time. I just played some Halo 1 multiplayer, maybe a bit of the campaign, and I think I beat Halo 2's campaign, probably on normal difficulty when I was younger.
Get down here.
Ooh. My goodness. Oh. Oh, sorry. Good luck. Do you think you're going to do more Halo in future streams? Possibly. There's just so many games that I want to play on stream, you know? It's really difficult for me to make promises because, you know, I just, there were so many games I want to play. I love playing games with you guys. But there's also a lot of politics to do. It's so much. And I can't stand streaming for that long normally. I can do it just fine if it's a 24-hour stream because I have my expectations set. But I just do not do very well with long streams for the most part, which is why I tend not to do it. I've made this excuse before, and I do think it's an authentic and genuine excuse, that a lot of other people can do long streams every day where they sit here and they're quiet for the most part, and they draw, they watch stuff, they react to stuff, and it's, you know, it's pretty relaxed. And I can do a stream half as long, where I keep the energy up the whole time, with minimal breaks, distractions, no eating break, just get up to pee now and again, and keep the energy high the whole time. That's what I try to get you guys, you know? I know sometimes it would be better if I could consistently stream for longer periods, but not only would that make me much less happy, and therefore would detract from the quality of the streams, I think it would be less fun, too. Well, like I said, Zoth, I'm okay as long as I have my expectations. Whoa, why? Okay. Okay. Hassan will be back in 2 days, apparently. I think I have 2 more hits with this. Nope. Oh yeah, one more. We've hit 21k. Not only have we hit it, we've surpassed it by $160. That's fantastic. Well done, guys. It means a lot. Wash is better than Hassan, basically every metric. I am shorter than him. As we all know, height is a determiner of moral quality. We'll try the new one. Man, I do not care for the needler. Wow, I do not care for the... Oh my... I don't care for any of these guns. Holy shit. Oh my god. That's better. It's kind of funny how they don't have, like, a burning or melting or exploding animation, so they just sort of fall apart, then fall down when you're lasering them. See, that's dope. Give me the thing. Give me more. Nice. Yeah, I've dual wielded. I've partaken. Using this gun on the enemies really, really, really feels like I'm playing Dead Space. Reminds me of the part of the time I had my gums lanced off the laser. Now that sounds uncomfortable. Lasers are so cool. I can't believe lasers are a real thing and not just sci-fi bullshit. Yeah, what if we put so much light and then made it all go forward really, really hard and it just, like, disintegrates stuff? Yeah, sure. That's cool. I wonder if we're ever going to come up with a new, like, element. Oh, sorry, we're not with a new element. I mean, like, a new material that's useful to us, you know? Like, for instance, right now we make pretty much everything out of, like, concrete, steel, and aluminum. That's, like, the big shit when it comes to construction, right? Concrete, steel, and aluminum? That feels like the big shit. But, I mean, we've been talking about carbon nanotubes for a while. I wonder if we're ever just gonna be like, oh yeah, man, here's fucking concrete two. We've done it. It's concrete two. And then we just have it, you know? And it's like, oh yeah, wanna make something cool? Well, here's concrete two, you know? It's just better. Yeah, aerogel is cool for some stuff, but it's so highly specialized, you know? It crumbles to dust with, like, any kind of pressure. The Romans made better concrete than us? That's not actually true. The Romans made, specialized concrete. The concrete the Romans used, was good for the types of roads they needed to make back then. The problem is modern concrete has to withstand the pressures of skyscrapers and 18-wheelers. So, people talk about how the Roman engineers were better than ours, and well, the Roman engineers were great, you know. It's not true. They just didn't have big trucks back then. The pressures that our stuff was much worse. This sword is like vital, man. Thank goodness I was told to keep it. There's research going on to make regenerating concrete. Regenerating concrete? I know we have regenerating asphalt. I don't know about regenerating concrete. Really? That is interesting. Well, that's cool. I feel like there's something in here I have to act. It's a pretty busy room, visually. Oh, turret. Plasma cannon. Why is concrete less believable than asphalt? Because of the way they're constructed. Concrete... Oh, these things, right. Concrete dries. Concrete dries through a chemical process. Concrete can dry in water. The drying process for concrete doesn't have anything to do with its moisture content. It's made of a bunch of stuff that chemically bonds into very strong material. Regenerating asphalt tends to be heat activated. If regenerating... Yeah, it cures. It doesn't dry technically. Thank you. Asphalt that regenerates is heat activated, meaning that if it gets hot enough, it kind of turns into a bit of a brownie batter. Can you stop? Why does this random member of the Flood have self-preservation instinct? What the fuck? Oh my god, I'm gonna die to this one guy. Holy shit. Oh, fuck. God damn it. I'm gonna die after this ends.
Your actions do not make sense. Proper protocol for a Flood outbreak is to establish immediate infection reporting. Communications must be maintained with all local forces in order to track any spread of the parasite.
There are no local forces, Oracle. For now, all you have is me.
But I tracked multiple ships in orbit, including some remaining human presence. In light of the danger posed by the Flood, surely you can set aside this disagreement with the humans?
No! Anything still alive in orbit is our enemy. The humans have very good cause to kill us on sight. And the knowledge you've shared with me casts doubt on the entire purpose of our Covenant. If any of our ships remain above us, they are not the help you seek.
But why would they not provide assistance? Because of this talk of prophecies and journeys? I learned a small amount about your Covenant before that Reclaimer blew up my installation. But my understanding is incomplete. The AI I encountered on board one of your ships was less than forthcoming.
What you need to know, Oracle, is that thousands of years ago, at the founding of our great Covenant, a bargain was struck between the prophets and the elites. A bargain which I fear will be the end of us.
We're dying as soon as this... Oh, fuck. Yep, the needles hit us. We're dead. We're dead. We haven't regened.
Please.
Oh my god. I hate you. I hate you so much. Oh my god. That one dude with the needler kited us for a million fucking years. Ow. We got played so hard there. Dude. Oh. See the wiggle? Shut up, it up, Red. Okay, what am I doing in here? Ooh, look at that little leap. Why does a melee weapon have ammo? Well, it is using energy. Did you see Times Person of the Year? What? Did I see Times Person of the Year? I saw a list of people it might be. Have they chosen a person of the year? Year's not over yet. Zelensky? Oh, okay. It was either going to be Zelensky or Musk. And I was thinking Zelensky was more likely. My least favorite option would have been if it had been Zelensky and Musk at the same time. I think I would have been more bothered by that than if it was just Musk. Pride cloaking? Yeah. Haven't they already done Elon? Oh yeah, have they done Elon before? They probably have, haven't they? I got an Elon Musk ad on my phone. An Elon Musk ad? Like an ad for the person Elon Musk? That's fucking weird. Just like, hey, I'm rich and I'm good. Guys, what am I supposed to do here? Oh, wait. No wonder that guy kited me. The guy who kited me wasn't a member of the Flood. That was a heretic. I'm fighting both. So what am I meant to do here? Ah! supposed to kill all the enemies? Is that it? You just hold out? Okay. Hide it? Kiting is a fairly ubiquitous video game term. It means where you move and you position yourself to kind of draw out an enemy, but keep them from hitting you. So if an enemy can only attack in a short range, kiting would be like you kind of move them around to continue hitting them without allowing them to hit you. Yeah, imagine it's like flying a kite, right? Like you want to keep it away from you, but also just like tied to you, you know? That explains that. I know it is aggro. It's similar. Aggro is about threat management, like whether they're focusing on you. So, but you can only kite something that you have aggro for. So they're very very similar. Kiting would be the act of exploiting the aggro of an enemy to keep them in your range, but not vice versa. Guys all jump in unison. And then to finish the trifecta of the related terms, pulling is a term much more specific to MMOs, I think, where you draw one enemy out from a pack or from an area that's dangerous so that you can isolate them and focus on them exclusively rather than fighting them alongside their friends. Oh, some shit's going on. Can you? Am I really just supposed to stay here and fight all these guys? It doesn't seem like they're stopping. Ow. Ow. Yeah, this part just takes a bit. Yeah, it certainly does, but we got a save here, so that's nice. I think the doors may be unlocked now. Right? Ow, jeez. I feel like there's not very much conveyance in this area. Raptor word? I think that's a great term. Conveyance, how well a game communicates its intentions to you and your goals. That's a good term. Does Halo 2 have a graphics switch toggle? Yup. But this time we're playing with the newer graphics, the remastered graphics. Okay, wait. I think the enemies are up. Kind of. There's still some up there on the upper level. When are you going on guest grumps? One day. Checkpoint. Nice. There are lots of like unrelated podcasts or whatever that I would love to go on. I like talking about like games and stuff. Ow. I really enjoyed it though. Yeah. You'd go on Trash Taste? I would, guys, I like talking. I would go on like any interest podcast, whether it's like a film thing or a TV thing, and literally like anything. I like talking. I like sharing my opinions and stuff. And I feel like even if I don't know much on a subject, I do know a lot about. I do know a lot about learning things, like flatly, regardless of the subject. And I'm a good comedy partner. So I feel like I can, you know, make a make a good case for all sorts of bits. Can you stay in the old graphics for a bit? Yeah, sure. Hello. What are you doing up? No, that's okay. I know that if I have any food, it'll make me sleepy. Yeah, if you'd be willing to make me coffee, I would love that. That would be... Right, we're on 2 days now. Thank you. Love you. Yes, that would be lovely. Can you up your mic? Yeah, I'm talking a bit quieter because it's late, so I'm going to lower the game volume to accommodate. And I'll lower the game music too, because we're not in an incredibly bombastic... There we go. That's a bit better. Dude, let me out of this section. Holy fuck. There we go. Holy shit. Audio's better? Okay, good. How long have you been awake? Well, since 10 a.m. the previous day. I've been streaming since 1 p.m. the previous day, which means that we are on...
Leader, the storm is about to hit. We cannot maintain our position.
18 hours of streaming, I think?
Close to the mine. You're not leaving until the leader of these heretics is
dead. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, right, old graphics. These are the old graphics. Ooh. It is a really nice looking cloud back there. Hmm, okay. That's a downgrade with the remaster. This is just indistinct blur. Checkpoint, sweet. I'm not working with the heretic shrug and bug, I'm killing them. Oh, is that a friend? No, it's... Wait, that's not a friend. Why'd it run past me? That's a friend. The active camouflage is so useful for a shield recharge. It's so busted.
Cannot escape me.
You guys ever think about how cool life is? It really is, you know. Even with all of its suffering. I went. Oh my God.
A mighty blow!
Yeah, we saw Malopsi. Pretty wild. I mostly think the opposite. Well, it's subjective. Maybe if you have stuff going on in your life. I think that most everyone is capable of being happy in life. You know, obviously it takes a little bit more work for some people than others. Yeah, it's not to say it's fair or evenly balanced in terms of who gets the best opportunities or who has the easiest road or whatever. But, I still think it's possible for most everyone. Name TH, you could ask the mods or email support. Either would work. Sweet.
This will save me from the storm.
Colleague Tessie, Warnock consumed. Became senator with a special election. Robert, that seat is up for re-election every 6 years on a fixed timer. So even though he got in on a special election, that seat was still up for 2 years after. Him out.
How? The cable. I'm going to cut it.
Get everyone back to the ships.
Return
to the landing zone.
Oh.
The Arbiter will continue upward, cut this station loose, and scare the heretic from his hold.
That was a short cutscene.
We shall not forget your sacrifice.
Wait, what am I doing?
Take my blade. I doubt the cable can withstand its bite.
Okay. What do the Dems need to do next election to win? A lot of things. You're supposed to go upstairs? Oh. I thought, like, outside. I thought it was weird that I was going back out. Just, this game has a lot of backtracking, so who knows, right? Anyway, the point that I'm getting at here is that life could be good. Senate map looks rough. Well, you know, Zoth, by 2024, we're probably going to have more significant problems to worry about than the Senate map, I'll say that much. I will consider myself a lucky man if the 2024 Senate map is a primary concern running into 2024, I'll say that. Oh, dude, we just crushed that thing. We sliced it with the other. Super dead, by the way.
That's it. The station is in free fall.
God, I'm sorry. I apologize for being morbid. Can you imagine what it would be like to fall into a gas giant? Imagine you were in a ship. Just imagine anything, any context, really. Like, you would just continue accelerating and the atmosphere would get more and more dense. I feel like you could die in so many different ways, but I don't know what would get you first. Obviously, like, asphyxiation, but let's assume you have oxygen. You're in a spacesuit or whatever. The roaring winds. There are hurricanes on Jupiter that could I'm pretty sure the wind would literally rip you to shreds. Like you, I think the wind on its own would reduce you to like bloody mist. But assuming you were in like a calmer area, you know, yeah, heat, pressure. What about I don't know. And the crazy thing is, like, you would keep falling faster and faster because the gravity on a gas giant is massive. Like, it, you know, and you would start accelerating faster at first, but eventually your acceleration would slow because of the air resistance. But by then you'd probably be dead. What about heat? Like, as you burn to a crisp? But it, I guess it would depend on how quickly the atmosphere kind of, like, becomes dense. I don't know. Oh, right. Oh, yeah, that's why we did all that. Oh. I guess I still have fall damage after all. Wait, why do I still have to fight? Aren't I dead?
All my bandits are in the air, officer. Go ahead, cut the cable.
Oh. Wait, I did cut the cable.
All my bandits are in the air, officer.
Go ahead, cut the cable. Go.
That's one. By the prophet, look at the station list.
It doesn't look like you're falling at all in the old one. Okay, big dub for the remaster. So where am I going? Oh, well, here we go. Okay, never mind. There we go. Okay. Okay.
The station is in free fall.
I'm rootin', tootin'. I'm tootin', rootin', tootin'. Root, root, toot, toot, root, root. Ready, 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 toot, toot, toot. Toot, ready, toot, toot, toot. Tooty, ready, toot, toot, toot. Toot, ready, toot, ready, toot, toot, toot. Toot, 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 toot. Yeah, that's true, Hudson the Gamer. There are lots of different ways to be happy. Nice. Speedrun. Sometimes when people are happy, they get all doubtful about it because they think, oh, is this the right way to be happy? Aren't other people happy in different and better ways? And the truth is, you will never ever be happy in a way that makes you not wonder about other people's happiness and compare yourself to them if you want to go that route. Like, there's no one who's happy in a way that allows them to escape doubt. There is no escaping doubt, you know?
There was a Seraph fighter inside. Officer, you know what this is. Are you still alive, officer? We're keeping pace as best we can.
Okay. Elon doesn't seem like he's doubting. Oh, trust me, buddy. If you think Elon Musk is happy, like is a happy person, then you are very unfamiliar with the way people like him work. Megalomaniacs are never happy. They're almost incapable of it. Their personality matrix denies them the ability to be satisfied. They are miserable, and they make our lives miserable too. Graphics. Boink. Oh, right. Sorry. I didn't even realize that I was still on the... Halo 2 over CE so far? I don't know. I'll need to play both games fully to really know. I don't like making preemptive judgments too much unless I have a very strong negative or positive feeling, and both games are great, so, you know, it's difficult to compare against each other. Sure, Santa really, so. Oh, ow, ow, ow. Oh god. Jesus. Blew the fuck up. Also, man, the backtracking in these games. Did the people get the cheese wheel? I don't know. I'd like to believe that we're all still waiting for our cheese wheel. Ooh.
Damn, heretic. Arbiter, I would rather die by your hand than let the prophets lead me to slaughter. Who has taught you these lies?
Oh, Shmi, if you gotta sleep, you gotta sleep. Not all of us can have my sterling constitution.
I am 343 Guilty Spark. I am the monitor of Installation 04.
Ask the Oracle about Halo. How they would sacrifice us all for nothing.
More questions? Splendid. I would be happy to assist you.
I love how these energy shields mean they can both take like 50 bullets while running away from each other.
But I will make them see.
Hello. I assumed the level was done. I thought the level was done.
Would you like to practice and try again?
For real? Bro. What? Are they, like, invulnerable?
How did the prophets buy your loyalty, Arbiter? With a new command? A new fleet? Or was it the promise? Their great journey?
Fuck you. Wait, it checkpointed right before that happened. What? Thank you, Dark Lord. Okay, got you. Okay.
Unfortunate. His edification was most enjoyable.
I had no choice, Holy Oracle. This heretic imperiled the Great Journey.
Oracle, Great Journey? Why do you meddlers insist on using such inaccurate verbiage?
Wait, this 343 is from the progenitor race, right?
That
not from
is the Oracle. So it is.
Come, not from the
this system.
The Covenant? The Forerunners. Did the Forerunners make humans? Originally the Forerunners were humans?